Hello everyone, I am Jhalak Nagpal and welcome to the IPL show. After being defeated by Mumbai in their last game at Wankhede, it's time for Kolkata to host the Rohit Sharma-led side today at Eden Gardens. Kolkata lost their last match by 13 runs. While Mumbai stands at number 5 in the league table, the Dinesh Karthik-led side stands at number 4. So let's see which players are expected to perform in today's big clash. Opener Surya Kumar Yadav and Evan Lewis gave Mumbai a super start with the two players scoring 59 and 43 respectively. Their score surely makes them the player to watch out for today. Hardik Pandya also contributed 35 runs in just 20 balls. His all-round performance was the main reason behind Mumbai's win. Skipper Rohit Sharma once again failed to make any big contribution as he was sent back to the pavilion after making just 11 runs. His performance today becomes important for Mumbai to keep their playoff hopes alive as they cannot afford to lose any match now. On the other hand, Kolkata struggled to make runs in their last match against Mumbai. Both the openers failed to make any big contribution for the team before Robin Uthappa smashed his first half century in IPL 2018. Nitish Rana and skipper Dinesh Karthik also contributed 31 and 36 runs respectively, but failed to turn it into a win for Kolkata. Even the bowling department did not do much in the previous game, as only 4 wickets fell down in 20 overs. So overall, Kolkata has to perform with both bat and ball to defeat the rejuvenated Mumbai. That's all for today. Thank you for joining with us.